Today we are in the city of Austell, Georgia.
Today we're going to talk about the pros and cons living here in the city of Austell. Stay tuned. This is Gamaliel Sturgis, the broker realtor with Sturgis Realty Group.
And I'm Alan Rios, I'm the realtor with Sturgis Realty Group. Thank you for watching and remember to click like and subscribe to our channel.
Today we're here in the city of Austell and we're going to talk about the pros and cons of living here in the city of Austell.
But first, I just want to show you the location where we're at right now. We're in front of the Threadmill Complex. It's part of the city of Austell, and inside this multi-use building, they have a courtroom, they've got a conference room, different businesses and office space that can be used here in the city of Austell.
Yeah, this is a beautiful place and it has a lot of history too, and it was just renovated not too long ago.
Yeah,
right now primarily the city and the county hold offices in this location, but like Alan say, this is a multi-use, so they do have other offices available for rent. And in the third floor, they have a company here that is also renting the majority of the third floor. But there's actually available space if you're thinking about bringing a business and need office space, definitely keep this beautiful building in consideration.
All right, so great information there. Let's talk about the pros and cons of living in Austell. Let's start with number one. Our number one pro has to be location, Gamaliel.
Yeah, location. Obviously, living here in Austell, you have access to downtown Atlanta. We're 15, 20 minutes from downtown Atlanta. So you could go ahead and play, have fun in downtown, go out at night and come back home and relax.
Yeah.
And it's pretty close. We're surrounded by some of the cities here too.
That's right. We got Mableton, Powder Springs, and also Douglasville. They're all real close. So we have easy access to a lot of those cities. All right, number two would have to be affordability, Gamaliel.
Affordability definitely is important. Here in the city of Austell, you get a lot for your money. Prices right now average in the low 200s starting there, but you could definitely find affordable smaller homes below the 200 range, so it's a very affordable city to live also.
Yeah, very affordable. You can find some smaller homes under 200,000, but for the most part, average prices or median prices are right around the lower 200s. All right, to go along with the affordability factor has to be the low taxes, number three.
Definitely, this is a city where compared to other counties around, it is very affordable and taxes are one of the lowest. And definitely this share, Austell shares county with Douglas and also shares with Cobb.
That's interesting, I know.
Which are very low in taxes, yeah, compared to Fulton and DeKalb County, which are a much higher taxes. So that when you're looking to buy, that definitely helps you having a lower tax.
Definitely. So that's something to take in consideration when you're purchasing a house here in Cobb County in Austell. All right, let's take a look at number four, diversity. That's one thing that really stands out here in the city of Austell.
Oh, definitely. Austell is very diverse. There's people from a lot of different countries, from all different places. So the city of Austell has a lot of diversity. So it's a great place for families, kids to grow here in Austell, because you have a lot of definitely a diversity here, and that makes it such a great city.
And a lot of diverse restaurants too. I mean, different cultures too. You can get Indian, African restaurants, Jamaican, Southern restaurants. We got locally owned home style restaurants. So everything you can get here in Austell. All right, number five, we thought about this, the opportunity for growth here in Austell, Gamaliel.
Yeah, definitely. The opportunity for growth here, there's a lot of opportunity for businesses to come here. They have a lot of space, and they're actually revamping the city here, doing a lot of things to attract businesses into the area. So if you're looking for office space or you're starting a business, you definitely want to keep the city in the map because you're very close to a lot of places. You could bring traffic from downtown Atlanta. Yep. You could bring traffic from the surrounding cities and traffic from here for local people here in Austell.
So true. Easy accessibility right here in Austell. All right, we talked all about the good things about Austell. Let's talk about the cons, pros and cons, right?
Yeah.
So number one has to be the busy railroad system. That's the first thing we notice, right?
Yeah, a lot of people, when I bring buyers into the area, one of the things that they ask me is about the rail system, if they're being used, are they still running? Yes, a lot of those commercial railroads are used for primarily commercial, and they do get a lot of traffic, so a lot of people complain on that. But Austell has a lot of different locations. Obviously, if you could be close in the south side or downtown, which a lot of railroads run through there. But you also have the east-west connected area, which there's no railroads in that area that you have to worry about. And also there's other places in South Cobb, Austell area. So Austell has a lot of different parts, but the good thing about Austell, obviously, is that for the houses here, you could get a lot for your money.
Definitely, affordability is a main factor here in Austell. Number two con has to be events. Now they do have July 4th events, they do have Food Truck Thursdays, mm-hmm. but it's really hard to find a lot more events going on around the city.
Yeah, well, I like to see a little more. We're trying to look at different activities around the city, and I would think that that's one of the things that the city had to consider to bring more events here into Austell that will bring more crowd, more people into the town and get to know the beautiful places of Austell. So definitely I would like to see more events, and specifically some of the diverse event, because this is such a diverse city. They definitely need to put more events, international events, into their calendar so they could attract more people into the city.
Okay, number three has to be schools. Now, Cooper Middle School, definitely on the high end as far as grades are concerned, but some of the other schools like South Cobb High School need a little bit of a work in progress, but they're improving.
Yeah, and they have some good programs too in there in the schools. Primarily when we look at school, obviously we look at the competition at the surrounding schools in the area. Cobb County is known for their school system, so it's very competitive school system here. Like I said, Austell has good schools, but compared to the other surrounding schools, they have higher standards and they have higher also certifications compared to the schools here. Obviously, that's something that Austell is working, and they're definitely improving in their school system too.
Yes. And number four, we're looking at possibly attracting more businesses into town. Now, as we mentioned, there's some leasing space available in the building behind us, and we've noticed some businesses as well around town. So that is probably one of the cons, I guess, of Austell, right?
Yeah, obviously, Austell is an older city. A lot of some of the areas in the old downtown infrastructure is older, so people had to come in there and do a little more repair. I think sometimes getting permit from the cities and things like that is something that has to be worked a little bit more flexibility for the business to help them out to get those old buildings back into the future. But there's a lot of offices available here, but the great thing about businesses here is accessibility to downtown. And you're only 15, 20 minutes from downtown, so if you have a business here, people will come from downtown and come and bring business, come to visit you. So if you're looking to start a business, you need office space, different manufacturing, opening a club, or different type of business, there's definitely a restaurant opportunity here and locations available right now at a good price for rent.
That's right. So a lot of business opportunity. Let's bring it into the city of Austell. Number five has to be nightlife. So if you like the dance club scene, right? You like to go out dancing. It's kind of limited here. I mean, you have to go to the city of Atlanta, but they do have a few bars around town.
Well, the great thing here, obviously, is that we're so close to downtown that you could access and go have fun. But when it comes to the surrounding restaurants and nightlife and clubs and bars, there's very limited places open, so you know the nightlife, you have to drive away from that to downtown and have fun, but you're not far.
Not
so
far
you
at
definitely
all.
Could go to downtown, have fun, and come back home and sleep in peace.
That's right. It's a very family-surrounding neighborhood around much of Austell. So great place to live, and it's affordable and with low taxes. So we talked about the pros and cons there. Thank you for watching. Remember to click like and subscribe to our channel.
Have a good day.